Hi.
Hi there. Are you Cindy?
Yeah, I am.
Hi, I'm Bonnie. I'm from Teleflora. I have a special delivery from your son Ryan that he really wants you to see.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. I wanted to let you know how much I love you, and I appreciate everything that you've done for me in my life.
The distance between us isn't always easy. It's actually pretty hard sometimes. I still remember the last time we saw each other. It was almost 2 years ago. I was passing through San Diego on my way out to Japan, and you drove 2 hours just to sit down and have coffee with me for 45 minutes, just discussing what's going on in our lives before I had to get on my flight and continue on. I miss you. It's been hard. Growing up, it was just the two of us. You had all the responsibility of raising a young boy into a man that you could be proud of. You gave me so much. I didn't know how much you sacrificed until I was an adult at college, and I learned that you had a dream to become a professional athlete, and then you got pregnant with me and you had to choose. You knew you couldn't do both, and you gave it up to raise me. To raise me the best way that you knew how. And you instilled in me that sacrifice and that dedication, and you gave me everything that you had. I realized how hard it was, and thank you very much. The discipline.